Greg.
Hey, Teacher Nicole.
Isn't today a beautiful day?
It's a good day for a water fight.
It is.
Yeah.
I don't think your guitar would like it if I fought you right now with water, though.
My guitar does not like water.
No. Yeah. But do you know what your guitar does like?
Mac and cheese.
No.
Oh. What's my guitar like?
Your guitar loves it when you play.
He likes getting played. This guitar is about 20 years old, and he's a fan of music for sure.
And since it's the beginning of June, I have a hunch that maybe you have a new Bible verse song for us.
We do have a new song, and happy summer, guys. Happy. It is warm out here.
Yes.
It is super warm.
I'm going to put my super cool shades on.
Yeah, so we're going to teach you the first part of Psalm 139, I believe it is.
Ooh.
Yeah. Okay, you guys want to learn it? Of course you do.
Yes, we do.
It goes like this. We'll sing it for you. And this is just the first part of a longer song, but we won't teach that to you today. That'll be later, I guess. Okay, it goes like this. Okay, here we go. Where can I go from your spirit? Where can I flee from your presence? If I ascend to heaven, if I lay down in the depths, you are there. There you go. That's Psalm 139, verse 7. Is that 8 as well?
And 8.
Cool.
Good job, friend.
Yeah, think you can learn that this month?
I think you can.
Okay, I've listened to some of you guys this summer, and you guys, well, a month ago.
This spring,
thank you. And you guys were doing a great job of learning verses, so we're super proud of you guys. So try to learn this one, use the song, that helps you learn them.
See you next week.